Nothing over here. Except for me falling off the edge. Where does this put me back to? Oh, right here. It's not where I'm wanting to go. I mean, okay, I do want to go over here. I want to go over here one more time just to see what's over here at the end of this gate. Because it seems like it's trying to lead me somewhere as well. Okay, or not. And there's nothing inside the... I've been stuck on this long enough that his announcements have looped. That makes me feel good as a video gamer. Alright. So, back. There's only two areas that I'm seeing. Did I miss something, or did I trigger something wrong? Objective is locate Dr. Young. Is this the old mansion? Am I just in the wrong place? It says mansion entrance hall. There's only two doors that show up here. Did I break it somehow? Door blocked. You would think that would mean I come up here and do something. Right? Oh, okay. When in doubt, Caleb, look up. I've had so many problems in video games of just not looking up to see what I need to see. Oops. There we are. We're in. I think.
As Gotham's veins slowly filled with pain and suffering, the effects were felt.
Joker here with a little update for you all. First, the good news. We have Dr. Young. Bad news.
I messed up my combo. Come on. Did I do it? Is that it?
Need to find those notes before Joker.
I think I got them all. Alright. It sets off the metal detector if you run through it. Alright. Where are we heading though? Are the doors gonna be locked? Nope. It's open.
Joker doesn't kill lots of plants.
She looks scared.
Well, okay.
My journey lasted little over a month, visiting academics in both Metropolis and Keystone. I was exposed to a wealth of new ideas. I began my day returning home in good spirits, eager to see my wife and family. I ended it kneeling in their blood, broken fragments of my life pouring through dripping red fingers.
Hopefully that heals me back up to full. I don't know if it will or not. Through the door.
Welcome to the Arkham Library. This is so important.
Oh shoot. Jesus. Oof.
Congratulations! Now all you have to do is take a stroll downstairs and save the helmet off. Oh, how frustrating. Thought it was going to be easy, didn't you? As to my torture, nothing.
I didn't even touch it. Is one gonna be enough?
This floor isn't as old as it looks. Reinforced glass with steel supports. The colors are just printed on. A gel won't break it. This floor isn't as old as it looks. Reinforced glass with steel supports. The colors are just printed on. A gel won't break it.
I have a feeling I'm going to run out of time. That's a really, really trippy.
Remember the hostages? They're entering their final 60 seconds of remembering to breathe. Tick tock, tick tock.
Ow.
Do you really think I'd let you take the stairs?
There's gotta be something in here.
Just 30 seconds left. I hope all that running about hasn't ruined that exquisite costume of yours.
Is that a dead end? You serious? No, it's not. I was pushing that a little close, because I bet it would have actually failed me or something.
Yes, you're safe. What happened?
It all happened so fast. Some patients broke in, began tearing up the place, like they were looking for something. Bill here fought back, but there were too many. They took Dr. Young. She rushed in here, and they followed. I'm sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone.
All right. So that's that area covered. Got two different areas to go still. So nice of him to stand still for me. It's an interesting grunt he gave. There's usually three of them. Got that one blocked off, so I guess no choice but to go this way. That's gonna be barred. It's barred from the outside, which means I could probably open it if I tried, but, you know, gotta show off my muscles. Seemed too easy.
What's that collar doing? Why is it making that noise?
It's the suicide collar. It sounds weird.
Suicide collar?
Well, they've got some other name, but, well, we just use them to monitor patients' heartbeats. If it drops too low, the alarm goes off and a crash team rushes in.
And so does my crew, if you trigger one. How do you like them apples, Bats? Standing around in the